On November 21st, Melon Music Awards MMA 2020 announced the top 10 best artists of the year to receive the prestigious Bonsang Award at this awards ceremony. This year's top 10 artists include Kim Mo-chung, BTS, Baek Ye-rin, Baekhyun, IU, Oh My Girl, Im Young-gung, Zico, Blackpink, and IZ*ONE. The top 10 Bonsang artists at MMA 2020 was selected based on the criteria of 80% digital scores in terms of streams and downloads on Melon. The remaining 20% were voted by fans. It can be seen that solo artists still make up a larger proportion of the group on this list. BTS is the only male artist on the list. With the great hit Dynamite, BTS has reached the maximum score, reaching first out of the top 10. Besides BTS, the other three groups are all female: Oh My Girl, Blackpink, and IZ*ONE. This year, some groups in the top 10 of previous years, EXO and Red Velvet or Twice, are not present. As for EXO and Red Velvet, these two SM representatives did not have group activities in 2020. Meanwhile, Twice has released many music products this year, but it seems that digital achievement is not good. As for solo artist Baekhyun, the main vocal of EXO, is the most impressive name with a high score, ranking at No. 3 even though he is only in his second year of personal activities. Album Delight has sold more than 1 million copies, along with Kenny's positive digital music achievement, have helped him reach a high position in the top 10 of Bonsang. IU has always kept the title of Queen of Digital. IU's achievement in 2020 is considered outstanding compared to other artists. In the top 10, there is also the appearance of Zico. He is the owner of the hit song with the most digital score this year, Annie's Song. The Melon Music Awards 2020 week will take place in 4 days, from December 2 to December 5. In particular, the main awards night will take place on the evening of December 5, with the participation of BTS, Day6, Even of Day, Jang Bom-jun, Im Young-woong.